Hello internet, I'm trying to film a video because I haven't filmed mine in 1,000 weeks. For this week's video guys, I just have one question for you guys. I literally have the biggest dilemma of my life. On Monday, I went to the mall. And I got this shirt. So it says, Sunday Funday. Before you even ask, yes, I'm filming this on a Sunday. I have no idea when it's going up. Biggest question of it all is, should I wear it on Sunday, or who gives a fuck when I wear it? Half of my friends say, no dude, wear it on Sunday, what the hell, trying to be aesthetic as fuck. The other half say, just YOLO it, swag, wear it whenever you want to, it doesn't matter when you wear it. I have no idea when I should wear it, because what if I wear it like, of course I'm not gonna wear it like on a Wednesday. I could wear it like a Monday or Friday, because Sundays I usually don't go out. So that's all I have for you guys this week, yep. Just that simple question. So in the comments, please tell me what I should do with this shirt. If I should just wear it on Sundays because it says Sunday Funday, or if I should actually wear it whenever I want. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this quick little video. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel because summer's coming up soon and I could do more videos probably, hopefully. I'll see you guys soon for another spectacular Saturday video. Bye.